I've got a conscience that keeps me cautious. Some of the things I do makes me nauseous because I'm not this.
I'm not this.
I need to stop this, live my life free and clean, fucking spotless, fuck the nonsense. I know the time like some watches, and after these fucking vatos are so obnoxious and disrespectful, it makes me sick, makes me wonder how I could get caught up in this mix. Man, ain't that some shit? Wanted in, now I run out, ain't that a bitch? Hey, and don't mistake me for no bitch though, because I've been down for the town since the get-go. I found myself thinking twice, thinking about how I wanna serve my life. I wanna serve it on the outside, go anywhere I want, the west side, east side, north side, or the south side. And not worry about my family, and they don't have to worry about somebody blasting me or stabbing me. I'm tired of these cops harassing me, asking me the same shit all the time. What gang you claim? What's your nickname? It's the same shit as last time. Officer, it's all the same and nothing changed. I'm in the same spot, doing the same thing, and it don't stop, ain't nothing changing. It's time to let go, and all I'm asking for is some respeto. But either way, I keep it moving, ain't nothing gonna get in the way of what I'm doing.
So that I would be in it for vida till the day I die. But a part of me just wants to leave.
It's a crazy life. You better think twice.